For this exercise, you can double-click on here, put a different colored highlight, which is this tool right here. I'll just pick a different color. I want you to pick a different color every time. And then over here, you're just going to change the color of the text and just use something different every time.